crash was doing. Stop that sweep. Okay, so now I've stopped my leg. I move inside. We're playing Wormaconda in the stand, and we got the combat base again. We pass this, leaning back, getting that leg over again. I like to switch the grip from a thumb up to a thumb down. So we're here. Grabbing this, start to push across one out, he just puts his hands on the mat. All his weight to my right, his left. So I'm going to give myself a hernia and try and actually sweep to my left. Just into the same stuff. We covered this sweep in the Wormaconda game. It works even better in the first Wormaconda. My hips are right on the cards. My right hook, my Wormaconda hook is here. Just put my left foot on the mat. Just kick the card up. He's making his hands. Bring him that way. Now again, from there we had the Trilemma. Pendulum around. Option one was mount. Option two was he pushes me away. And the Juji. Or option three was he turns away. I have one arm. Cover option four. Players sometimes when they turn away, guard will underhook my right and sort of kind of put me in a deep half guard variation, not quite in deep half. So if that's the case, okay, all I'm gonna do is drop my knee.
Looking to sweep him, keeps all his weight on that side, just kicking him.